Make a play, come down with it, and you know, you see when I picked it, I had my hand up, and I know I had it. Happy to have 2 feet in the, on the field for us to turn it over, so I'm excited. It's a surreal moment, man. That's all I can say, man. I'm blessed. I'm just thankful I was able to make a play.
You surprised they took that deep shot?
Nah, I mean, they needed a play to win, so you know, I'm glad they chose me so I could make the play to make.
While you say that was probably the not the smartest decision I've ever made in 8 years. You work all week on certain looks and protections. I lost my train of thought of the situation, and it was unacceptable. It's my call. Coaches trust me with that stuff, and it's unfortunate that I made a decision like that. Tried to get out of it, but it's too late.
I mean, we talk about it all, you know, all OTAs, all training camp, even up to this point. In order for us to get to where we're trying to go and be a championship caliber team, we got to learn how to win these kind of games. Mm-hmm. And can't say enough about the guys in this locker room and what they've been able to do and how we stuck together. And it's just an unbelievable effort all around. We was able to come away with the win.
I think it was an awesome game because I think, you know, when you look at, I know the stats don't tell the story, but you look at the stats, we did a lot of good things.
Yeah.
It was just a hard-fought NFL game, and I think that was the thing that we you know, last year we lost some close ones like this, thinking about Washington, thinking about Tennessee, you know, Miami, and we found a way today, and there was never any doubt. I watch people on TV say, "Oh, we knew we were going to win this game." I don't believe that. We believe we could. We believe we would. But to say, "Oh, we knew we were going to go score at the end," and win, that to me is silly to say. But we had the right demeanor. We had the right mindset. Nobody panicked, and then we went out and executed. Eggs?
Yeah. How do you like them cooked?
I'm over medium, preferably.
Hey, thank you.